There's a Ford Falcon convertible. Beauty. Got nice seats and lines. Falcon. That's where it says it. Car is not for sale, but I can see that they're putting in floor pans. Is that a repair facility? Yeah, they got the front buckets. Probably it was bucket seats. They got the bucket seats out and doing a little floor repair. Automatic, I think. Yeah, it's just really cool. Lights on it and everything. I think this is like a between a 62 and a 64. Rack top Falcon. Put the gas right in the middle. Gas tank, a walking gas tank. The Falcon Futura. So that might be a little later than a 62. Little minivan here. What about the minivan? Check this out. What a way to fix your car. They got in a fender bender or something and they just found another, they patched in another skin of off another car and screwed it with some roofing screws. Awesome. Cammy time. Chimney. Robby, not all the way up yet. Paint stuff all there. Watch all the beautiful sights here on the channel, and feel free to comment, subscribe, etc., etc. Appreciate it. Alright. Water on. Get the scaffolding set up. I'm getting here, but I get a bit higher. I build bending the moon, if it works. Roller 3/4 inch nap. Hey, Robby, how you doing, buddy? Good, he's hanging out. Yeah, don't fall off, right? He's up there, man. Not afraid of heights. He's a monkey on those roofs. The key is you have to seal all the old holes before you paint it. And you scrape it and you paint it. Last time this was done was in the 70s, so it's been a while. And it's due to be done. Yep. Good fall job.